there are three common failure metrics critical to effective maintenance management. These metrics are mean time to repair, MTTR, mean time between failures, MTBF, and mean time to failure, MTTF. MTTR is the average amount of time required to repair and restore a system to full functionality. By adding the total time spent on equipment repairs in a given time frame, and dividing that by the number of total repairs in the same time frame, you're able to find your mean time to repair. MTTR is an important tool for any organization because it tells you how efficiently your maintenance team responds to issues with your assets. MTBF is the average time between two failures of a system. It can be calculated by taking the total operational time of an asset and dividing it by the number of failures that occurred within that time period. MTBF can provide insights into the thoroughness and effectiveness of unplanned repairs. MTTF, on the other hand, is the average time until the first failure of a system. It can be calculated by taking the total operational time and dividing it by the number of systems that fail within that time period. MTTF is a valuable way to assess the effectiveness of equipment setup and operator training. Accurate data is important for all three metrics. You need to collect maintenance history, including the expected operating hours per week, asset downtime, and how long it takes to get assets up and running again if they do fail. A CMMS like Limbal can streamline data collection for metrics like these. When you use Limbal's custom dashboards, you'll be able to create your own KPIs and see your critical maintenance metrics like MTTR, MTBF, MTTF, and more in real time. You can also view a live custom dashboard that your team and the rest of the company can see. Eliminate guesswork, make informed decisions, and keep operational disruptions down to a minimum. Thanks for watching, and head over to limbalcmms.com to learn more.